plants a tree, plants a hope. Hello everybody, I am Aravangira. I study in class 4 in Dharav High School. I love growing plants. Today I am planting a snake plant. Do you know, it purifies the air by absorbing the toxins through the leaves. It can convert carbon dioxide into oxygen at night, which helps you sleep better. This is one of the best plants for filtering out formaldehyde, benzene, xylene and toluene. These cancer-causing pollutants are harmful to our health. So this is an ideal plant for indoor decor. It can help regulate and healthy airflow and maintain a beautiful and calming space. I am happy to see my snake plant growing. I have planted it in a pot made of clay as it's eco-friendly material and it also allows moisture to move through it. I have added new vermicompost and cow dung into my soil mix as it's all natural. It balances the soil ecosystem, boosts the plant health and is also good for our health. Wow, my snake plant has grown taller. It's a hardy tough plant and easy to care for. I have placed it in indirect sunlight near the eastern window. It does not require too much water. I only gave water to my snake plant when the top layer of the soil was completely dry, once or twice in a week. I always check the moisture of the soil before watering by putting my finger into the soil. I never trimmed my snake plant, but I did inspect the leaves of my plant for dust or any insect. I even washed the leaves with warm water and a cloth to remove the dust. I turned the pot weekly so that the leaves get even light exposure. I enjoyed this activity.